video and I'm really excited. Yes. Today we are going to do a challenge. And it's the wet hair challenge. We are doing this for the very first time and I'm really excited. So let's bust this open and see what's inside. Here we have the water container. We can open and fill water inside here. And these are the 8 pins. See these 8 holes? We have to fit these pins into these holes. And this is the spinner. We have to pull out the pins as per the instructions on the spinner. Now let me tell you the rules for this game. First, fill water inside the water container and fix it on a hat. Then put it on your head and follow and spin the spinner clockwise and follow the instructions. Then pass it on to the next player. So today we are going to have 3 rounds. Give it a spin, pull a pin. Who will be the next wet head? So let's start. To see who's going to go first, we're going to play rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I go first. So let's see which one he's going to pull.
the music on the left hand.
Okay, that was so cool. So let's start round two. Should we play rock, paper, scissors again?
No, no, no. You won the last round, so you have to start.
Okay.
Yep, on the hat.
Now, spin the wheel. Pull two pins. Okay, which one are you going to pull? Okay, wait, let me remove it for you. Okay, that was rotten luck. So, Fizan, this is the final round. We are going to see who's the wet head. I'm so excited. Okay, so let's pour the water. This one.